It's 2 o'clock. Boy, what a night.
Try sleeping under Niagara Falls.